AI is very unique in the sense that it represents both a grand opportunity as well as a grand challenge, right? Depending on how you look at it. And so what the Smith School is doing in AI fits very well with the university's mission today in going after these grand challenges. And the Smith School's focus here is on AI in business, right? So our job is very specifically, how can we help businesses use AI to grow responsibly while mitigating harm. And I think at the same time, as far as business is concerned, our job is also to look at challenges in the labor market, right? And so we have faculty who are studying all of these topics. In our full-time MBA program, we've just launched an AI specialization that has a series of courses that cover the foundations of AI, the governance of AI, the applications of AI, as well as the design piece. And so students can do at least 4 courses, and if their schedule permits, they can do even more, that are very thoughtfully put together, that will help them when they go out to the business world. And I think a lot of business schools are trying to do more, but I think the way we've structured our AI specialization here is unique and quite comprehensive.